Welcome to today's class. Today we are going to discuss the exceptional properties of metals and non-metals. Generally, metals are in solid state, while a metal mercury exists as liquid at room temperature. Generally, metals have high melting point, but metals gallium and cesium have very low melting points, and alkali metals lithium, sodium and potassium have low melting points. Generally, non-metals are non-lustrous. Iodine is a non-metal, but it is lustrous. Generally, metals are hard in nature, but alkali metals, lithium, sodium and potassium are so soft and can be cut with a knife. Generally, non-metals are soft in nature. Diamond, an allotropic form of a non-metal carbon, is the hardest natural substance known and has a very high melting and boiling point. Generally, non-metals are bad conductors of electricity, but graphite, another allotropic form of a non-metal carbon, is a conductor of electricity.